You will send to hear the contrite of heart, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You came to call sinners, Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You are seated at the right hand of the Father to intercede for us, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
The government, God, have mercy on us, forgive us our sins and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. Grant, we pray, Almighty God, that always pondering spiritual things, we may carry out in good word and deed that which is pleasing to you. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the letter of St. James. Come now, you rich, weep and wail over your impending miseries. Your wealth has rotted away. Your clothes have become moth-eaten. Your gold and silver have corroded. And that corrosion will be a testimony against you. It will devour your flesh like a fire. You have stored up treasure for the last days. Behold, the wages you withheld from the workers who harvested your fields are crying aloud, and the cries of the harvesters have reached the ears of the Lord of hosts. You have lived on earth in luxury and pleasure. You have fattened your hearts for the day of slaughter. You have condemned. You have murdered the righteous one. He offers you no resistance. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Responsorial Psalm. Blessed are the poor in spirit, the kingdom of heaven is theirs.
This is on the poor in spirit, the kingdom of heaven is theirs.
This is the way of those whose trust is folly, the end of those contented with their lot. Like sheep they are herded into the netherworld. Death is their shepherd, and the upright rule over them.
Blessed are the poor in spirit, the kingdom of heaven is theirs.
Quickly their form is consumed. The netherworld is their palace. But God will redeem me from the power of the netherworld by receiving me.
Blessed are the poor in spirit, the kingdom of heaven is theirs.
Fear not when a man grows rich. When the wealth of his house becomes great, for when he dies, he shall take none of it. His wealth shall not follow him down.
Blessed are the poor in spirit, the kingdom of heaven is theirs.
Though in his lifetime he counted himself blessed, they will praise you for doing well for yourself. You shall join the circle of his forebearers, who shall never more see light.
Blessed are the poor in spirit, the kingdom of heaven is theirs.
Alleluia.
Alleluia. Alleluia.
Receive the word of God, not as the word of men, but as it truly is, the word of God.
Alleluia.
Jesus said to his disciples, anyone who gives you a cup of water to drink because you belong to Christ, amen, I say to you, will surely not lose his reward. Whoever causes one of these little ones who believes in me to sin, it will be better for him if a great millstone were put around his neck and he were thrown into the sea. If your hand causes you to sin, cut it off. It is better for you to enter into life maimed than with two hands to go into Gehenna, into the unquenchable fire. And if your food causes you to sin, cut it off. It is better for you to enter into life crippled than with two feet to be thrown into the air. And if your eye causes you to sin, pluck it out. Better for you to enter into the kingdom of God with one eye than with two eyes to be thrown into the hell, where their worm does not die and the fire is not quenched. Everyone will be salted with fire. Salt is good, but if salt becomes insipid, with what will you restore its flavor? Keep salt in yourselves, and you will have peace with one another. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise you,